first round is indecipherable lyrics, so if you thought Bananarama was singing Robert De Niro's Waiting, Bulls Like a Stallion, then this is probably the round for you. For Sean, Huey and Natalie, it's Gabba Gabba Hey time on the beach tonight with the Ramones and their 1977 summer hit, Sheena is a Punk Rocker. But she just couldn't stay. She had to break away. But then she realized it all. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Sheena is a punk rocker. Sheena is a punk rocker. Sheena is a punk rocker. So, Sean's team, what were Johnny, Joey, Dee Dee and Tommy on about there?
Well, I think we have to point out they were the first Spice Girls as well, because they all had the same surname, Ramone, and there was scary Ramone, very scary Ramone, really, really scary Ramone, and get him away from me, Ramone. I'm big, huge Ramones fan, and I think this is about... the lyrics are quite complicated. They're about the first time they babysitted for the band A-ha.
Right, OK.
And that's the first line. The kids, aha, are upstairs, ready to go. And then they must have said something. They're going to the discotheque. Go, go. And then I think he's trying to get them to sleep, so he starts telling them stories about their, you know, rock life. And he goes, Ted Nugent's good in bed. He had to break some wind. And then the babysitter comes. He goes, the babysitter has a happy arse. Oh, yeah, oh, yes. I don't know if that's about your band, Rick. It's open to interpretation.
What? Close. What is a happy arse?
Little Chef are opening up a new brand of restaurants called the Happy Arse.
Oh, right.
I thought it was a little different because the Ramones are from Brooklyn, New York, and there's a thing they do in Brooklyn, it's called the Running of the Donkeys. And every group has, like, you know, a little donkey, and the Ramones had a donkey, and they painted it like a punk rocker because that's their way. And the last thing you want to do is get in a mosh pit with a donkey, because you, you know. So that's what
that's an old Brooklyn
about.
Saying. The last thing you want to do is get in a mosh pit with a donkey.
And you know, the lyric goes, "She comes from real good stead, you know. She had to break away, and she's a happy ass."
So have you got a donkey as well, Huey?
My crew has a donkey, yeah.
I have to just say, Huey, you say all the crews have a donkey?
Yeah, most of them do.
All right, because I was going to say, I thought a supermodel on my D was something very different from...
Yeah.
It's a much nicer image now. You're walking around the suit, you're walking around your hood, as I believe you call it. With Elle McPherson on a little donkey. I have to say, Huey, the message the song is sending out is very different.
I thought the Ramones' mother was Sheena, and she had an Indian takeaway, and I thought, well, the chilies are hot and the curries are ready.
This is going to end with an unhappy ass, isn't it?
Yeah. Mustard, salt and orange with disco turkey go-go, four cheeses good instead, and she had to break her wind. And it gave Sheena a happy ass.
why don't you sing along with the Ramones?
Well, the kids, are upstairs ready to go. Ready to go now, the mustard said something, going to the discotheque, go, go. Ted Nugent's good in bed.
She had to break her wind. And it gave Sheena a happy ass.
Oh, yes.
Sheena is.
Punk rocking donkey. They couldn't put that in the right. Punk rocking donkey, yes.
Everybody's happy ass.
Punk rocking happy ass.
I particularly enjoyed one of the finest Ramones lyrics. Is that your real answer?
I thought I really got it, a moment of clarity.
Joey Ramone never had.
But yeah, we thought it was the kids are all hopped up and ready to go.
Ready.
They want trouble and heading to the disco, go, go. She just shook her head and went to the store and bought some bread. And,
she
has a happy ass.
You're quite close, apart from the happy ass bits. The real lyrics are, she just couldn't stay, she had to break away, or New York City really has it all. So I can only give you 1 point.